survey engineers plotting out the new Transcontinental Railroad for the Union Pacific in the 1860s had solved Sherman Hill, but were then faced with the challenge of the descent into the Great Salt Lake Basin. A several thousand foot drop was required, but thankfully there was a readily available route, which would become the Wahsatch Grade. On a hot 27th of July in 2018, we found a loaded grain train at Emory about a third of the way down the hill, with dynamics wailing to keep their speed under control. Here in Echo Canyon, the railroad was lucky to find a flat-bottomed valley which required little grading, despite being flanked by the craggy peaks above. The old US Route 30 alignment is still maintained for much of the distance, making it easy to give chase and take in the area's natural beauty. At the town of Echo, the namesake Echo Canyon joins the much larger Weber Canyon, which the railroad uses for the remainder of the distance to Ogden. The large rock outcrop here dominates the scene and makes this one of the most recognizable places on the railroad. After passing through the narrows at Croydon and Devil's Slide, the valley opens up again at Morgan, allowing our train of Wheaties to pick up speed on the straighter, flatter track. Thank you. After another round of narrows below Mountain Green, the railroad emerges into the Great Salt Lake Valley at Uinta. In just a few moments, the train will be pulling up to the yard office in Ogden, where a new crew will board to take the train as far as Elko, Nevada. Back up the hill in Morgan after lunch, we found another well-equipped intermodal coasting down the hill. Continuing to follow the tracks up the hill beyond Echo yielded another descending intermodal in perfect afternoon sunshine. Thank you. Right on his tail was yet another intermodal, this time a hot premium train loaded with a plethora of piggyback trailers up front. Thanks for watching this edition of the Thornapple River Rail Series. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for future railroading videos, as well as leave any questions in the comments below.